The IKEA effect, explained. Why do we place disproportionately high value on things we help to create? Making things, even if it's just assembling a dresser with a crazy Swedish name, satisfies our need to feel competent. Our improved opinions of our creations might also happen because we want to feel justified in having put in so much work, and because our positive self-concepts spill over into our projects. Example 1, kids' diets. Parents can capitalize on the IKEA effect by getting their kids involved in cooking dinner. Research shows that kids who help prepare food tend to like vegetables more, and eat more of them as a result. Example 2, doting parents. Dan Ariely, who worked on the original IKEA effect paper, has said that the IKEA effect might contribute to the way parents see their own children as somehow better than other kids. They put a lot of effort into raising them, so their evaluations of them are more positive. How to avoid it? To avoid getting a bad price because of the IKEA effect, research other options and consider whether a small difference in price is worth putting in your free time to build something. Also, in cases where the IKEA effect makes it hard to evaluate your own work, get a second opinion from someone else. The IKEA effect describes how we put more value on things that we've built ourselves.